That's where all the food goes initially, and then that will gradually go down into the gizzard where mechanical digestion happens. So that's this muscular sac that grinds up the food. That's called the egg tooth. Now in different birds, it's present in different places on the bill. But with these guys, because of the way they hatch, and I'm going to show you a clip actually of the assisted hatch, and you can get an idea.